Looks like I need to slide the bar across to unlock the door. I'll have to avoid those pegs while it's moving.